Mutual Aid is located in occupied Flagstaff, Arizona. We have been organizing since March 2020 to provide support in the form of food, essential items, and supplies to not only our local community, but to the surrounding region as well, to our Diné, Hopi, Hualapai, Havasupai, and Apache relatives. Due to the lack of infrastructure resulting from government systems that are designed to not benefit our people, we bring relief to those in remote areas without access to running water and electricity. During this pandemic, we continue to face many crises. We are committed to offering support, wellness, and healing to those who are immunocompromised due to years of environmental injustices. We continue to support our unsheltered community due to failed systems which criminalizes them.
I know it's hard, but you're not alone. Just meet me halfway and we'll end this cycle.
We believe in solidarity, not charity. We focus on empowering each other. We invite you to join us by volunteering, donating, or taking action to build mutual aid where you are.
Oh!